We picked up Cresselia!
Capture it! And this time, do it right!
Yes, ma'am!
Oh, no!
It's Team Rocket!
We'll take care of them first.
You guys hurt Cresselia!
How could you?
Remove them!
Yes, ma'am! Go!
Pikachu, use Iron Tail!
Skuntank, use Flame Force!
Quick, Cinderace, use Blaze Kick!
Cinder!
Toxicroak, use Venoshock!
Now, Piplup, use Bubble Beam!
Interior! Stone Edge! Roar!
Currently, use Fury Swipes!
Is that
Darkrai?
Ha! Darkrai being here works out in my favor.
I want both of them captured!
Toxicroak, use Venoshock!
Skuntank, flamethrower!
Darkrai is helping Cresselia!
I knew they couldn't be enemies!
All right, Skuntank, get them now!
Nice going, Darkrai!
Now, everybody, go!
Fire the cannons!
Maximum output!
We gotta help Darkrai!
Be quiet and stay out of my way! Now, capture Darkrai. Now what?
Darkrai's wounds!
They're all vanishing!
Lunar Dance! That's it! So pretty!
Use Iron Tail! Thanks so much, buddy!
Pikachu!
Hold it right there!
Time to make up for the goods!
We're going to steal Darkrai!
The deal is done!
What's up to the top?
A tippy-top speed!
Dang it!
So they were here too?
Believe it or not...
Cresselia's in trouble!
I know!
Cresselia?
It must have used up all its strength.
Cresselia's strength is coming back!
Of course, it's using moonlight!
The clouds, they went away!
So Darkrai did all that for Cresselia!
Guess they're going home! Back to Full Moon and New Moon Islands!
Darkrai must have come looking because it knew Cresselia was wounded!
I always thought they were enemies, but no.
The truth is, they've probably always protected each other. I know Darkrai can cause nightmares, but it isn't able to control that power. And that's why it's shunned and always alone. Cresselia doesn't want Darkrai to feel lonely, so it lives on Full Moon Island.
Chloe, That's amazing! You've really come to understand Pokémon feelings!
My goal is to face them head-on and show those Pokémon...
What's in my... heart?